Alright guys, we're gonna do some stockades and see how fast we can complete this with a mage with about 400 spell power, give or take 380. And we're gonna be doing frost slash arcane, a little bit of PvP build. This right side is definitely a lot harder. They will stun you a lot. So we're gonna be using some free action potions to see how maybe we can pull it one pull. You can see this pull is extremely hard on this side. Those stuns and how much damage they do, but almost one pull. Alright, let's see if we can pull this entire side in one pull. Does not look like we're gonna get in one pull, so we'll break it down to two.
That spell isn't ready yet. I can't pass that. That's still recharging.
And there you have it. Stockades ran in about 7 minutes. 7.5 minutes.